Okay, we're gonna try our first pork butt tonight. Got about a 5 pound pork butt. We're gonna use Grill Mates pork rub for it, and we're gonna try and see how it tastes. So hopefully it's pretty good. Go Bubba Keg.